What's with the set and music?
We're talking about SPI.
No. This SPI is SPI, which stands for Serial Peripheral Interface, a common bus for ADCs and DACs. Isolating SPI eliminates ground loops and reduces noise, which improves accuracy. Here's a single channel, isolated delta sigma e to d converter, using an IL-717. The ADC is located on the bridge, with no signal conditioning between the bridge sensor and the ADC. The IL-717 isolates the SPI control bus from the microcontroller, and the system clock is on the isolated side of the system.
What if I have multi-channel ADCs?
Then you need an IL-200 series, 5-channel isolator. For example, the IL-262-3 has 5 channels in a 0.15-inch SOIC 16. This circuit is an example of a multi-channel sampling system with separate E2D cells. The IL-262 is used to control the SPI lines and send EDC busy commands back to the host for efficient, interrupt-driven sampling. The busy line can also be used as a frame synchronization signal in video applications.
I love video. But I hate optos. How are ISO loops better?
ISO loops are ideal for SPI because they have higher speed, less distortion, unlimited life, and higher channel density than optos.
Where can a guy, SPI, more on SPI?
You can click to go to the SPI Application Center of NV.com. Or call me at 800-GMR-7141, extension 4.